Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Baker and Timo Show. My name is Timo, and this is episode one of the Hut Stonk series. So, in this series, what we're going to be doing is working the Hut market to try and become a Hut millionaire. We're not going to play a single game, and when I say not going to play a single game, I mean it. No Hut Rivals, no Hut Champs, no online seasons, nothing. Not even a game of Draft Champions. So, we're going to create our team here, and then there's going to be a starter pack. I'm going to open that sucker and see what we get.
A few moments later.
Alright, so we got 300 coins from a coin card. And now we're going to look at some other cards that we have from packs, from pre-order. Full disclosure, I did buy the deluxe edition, so we should have some extra packs from that. Here we go. Going to open some packs. I'm excited. Obviously, it takes way too long, so we're just going to fast forward through that. Once again, going to fast forward through that. Now we're up to 1,300 coins. Not too bad. Obviously, some more coin cards. Okay, so no more unopened packs. Now up to 3,800 coins. Not too bad for... Okay, so now we've got 6,000 coins. We actually made a couple sales here. Sold a captaincy. Actually got a good return off.
The next day.
Okay, so we got our first free pack after signing in the second time, a day later or so. We've got, well, pretty much a whole lot of nothing. We get a couple coins, 400 coins. 400 coins, which will raise our grand total after selling some cards there before to 20,384. We are just going up nonstop. Look at us go. All right, we'll take a quick look at the cards that we have right now. Actually, we got an unopened pack here. And yeah, whole lot of nothing. Great, great. Okay, so we got a Ryan Sutter. We will move that guy. Hopefully we can get that sold. I'm gonna auction off this as well. Don't need that. And we're gonna get rid of Poolman too. See you later, Poolman. Hopefully, anyways. Alright, so we got those guys listed. What else do we gotta do here? Post some new auctions. So, we're gonna move Kreider, because we still have some gold cards. And you know what? We got a bunch of silver cards that I think we might as well move too. Honestly, there's no point in trying to trade them in for sets. I think a regular player would do that, but don't forget, we're not playing any games. So it doesn't matter. It literally does not matter. So, we'll sell all those. Picked up one card there. It was a Jamie Benn card for 1,000 or so. Now what I think I want to do is move all these contract cards. Don't need those either. Why would we need those? We're not playing any games. All right.
A few minutes later.
All right, so we got all those listed. Now we want to search the market, see if we can find any gems. There might be something sneaking around. And looks like we found a Cody Eakin card. Might try and grab that and place a little bid ski on that one. All right. So now what else? 900 is a good point, price point, I think. If you can find a 900 that's an 82, maybe higher, you can probably move them pretty good. So we got a Couture here. We're gonna place a bid on him as well as a Voracek. All right. So now we are down to 16,384 after those three bids. We'll see if we win any of these. If we do, we'll be relisting them. Okay, so it looks like we won the Poolman, or sorry, the Eakin. Got those guys listed. So now we're up to 17,234 because we did not get the Voracek. Let's just take a look at some of the cards we sold. Not too bad for most of these. I mean, you're not going to get a huge return on a ton of these cards that we have here. These are just cards that we pulled from packs. Oof, that one kind of hurts. I wish we got more out of that Pasta card. The captain cards are just golden.
Meanwhile.
Alright, so I'm suckering myself into picking a pack here. Probably not the best idea. Yeah. Yeah, so far, pretty terrible. Alright. Alright, so we should never do that again. Okay, so let's check what we got for active auctions before we finish this all up. I think we did pretty well so far. So in our first episode, we went from 0 to 9,734. Thank you so much for tuning in to the first episode, and we'll see you next time.